Happy Sunday.
Hi, so today we're taking a road trip to Sleepy Hollow, which is 50 minute drive from Manhattan, and we rented our car in Enterprise, which was right there by JFK. We're so excited to go because we hear that right now is the perfect time to go because of Halloween and, you know, October, to get all the autumn foliage and everything. So we're so excited to go. Let's go.
It's really chill.
And they close at 4:30.
Yeah, so we have an hour because I already got like 3:30.
So for those wondering, the Headless Horseman comes from the story, The Legend of Sleepy Hollow, created by Washington Irving. And this story was one of America's first gothic fiction stories that was created in 1820. Here you can see his gravesite.
Is that how you plan on having our tombstones together?
Yes, together forever.
Unfortunately, we couldn't go inside or go around it to take pictures and videos because they're fixing the bridge. So we were just walking around on the side, just taking pictures and doing it.
Thank you.